start position, make sure that your knees are in line with your heels and they are shoulder width apart or hip width. You're going to rotate your pelvis back and rotate it forward, pushing your rib cage down and pushing your belly out.